this game. He liked Nick Cousins' stick, so he took it. And Cousins couldn't get it back. Bruins leading by two. Oh, it's broken. In game one at home.